I was a little worried you weren't going to show.
So what's going on?
The ray sphere is up at the top of this tower. Once we have it, we're getting the hell out of here.
You in?
Come on, we need to climb up this damn thing. Head over to the elevator and I'll figure out a way to bring you up. Ran into John. He told me it's up here.
John? You mean Moya's husband?
He says he's not her husband. Never heard of her.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that one of them is lying. Just don't know which one.
Damn it, Cole! I told you not to trust the feds! But you ain't still thinking about turning over the ray sphere to him, are you?
John says he wants me to help him destroy it. Seems like a good idea to me.
Destroy it? Yeah, right! I bet my bottom dollar he just wants to fire that baby up. Or sell it off to someone for some serious cashola. Come on, man, don't just stand around. Let's go! You need to get going.
out all day, Cole! Come on, bring me up!
I wish this had never happened to me. I'm nothing but a damned errand boy, same as before. Going where people tell me, when they tell me, I'm starting to think that's never gonna change.
No way, man. Once we get that race fair, nobody'll say as much as boo to either one of us. You can mark my words on that one.
I hope you're right, Zeke. I really do.
What's going on? There's no one even up here.
I know you, both of you. Locked me up like an animal. Tied me to that bed. Tried to electrocute me. I showed you, though. You and those pigs.
Zeke, stay back there. When I give the word, you go for the race sphere. I'll keep all of it off you.
Let's do this.
Nobody's taking a damn thing from me!
My only way out of this hellhole runs through you, Alden. And by God, you're not stopping me.
You're a fool, boy!
Only seen what others showed. But you'll learn soon enough.
Zeke, do it! Go!
come here?
Poor, poor Alden. All that potential squandered. Your father would have been so disappointed.
You dare mention my father! I'll kill you! All of you! Tear you from limb to limb!
Zeke, get out of here! Run! Zeke yanked the ray sphere out of its cradle and was caught between Alden and Kessler. It was definitely time to escape, but he just stood there, petrified. You see, through the fear, he realized that the key to his dreams, the tool to make him superpowered, was right between his hands. Asshole makes the choice to kill thousands, stealing their lives so that he'll be transformed, and then... nothing. Everyone's fine. No change at all. Kessler's first to grasp the situation, claims to know what's wrong. If Zeke brings him the ray sphere, Kessler will be able to give Zeke the powers he craves. My best friend looks me in the eye, and then makes his second mistake. Alden goes ballistic at the loss of the sphere. The tower shakes and it starts to rip apart. But I was just dumbfounded, barely felt the impact.